A ban on cold calls about pensions comes into force today in an attempt to deal with scammers who've been tricking people out of tens of millions of pounds every year. There were 11 million cold calls last year, according to Citizens Advice. Under new rules, anyone who calls, emails or texts about pension savings without permission could be fined up to £500,000.